Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine. Let us start our today's class. Today we are going to start new chapter, chapter 1, semester 2, percentages and simple interest. Okay, so today's topic is percentage. First you will see what is percent. Percent means out of 100. The simple word percent is this, and a percentage is a fraction whose denominator is 100. Okay, now we will see expressing a fraction as a percentage. How to convert fraction into percentage? Understood? To convert fraction into percent, multiply the given fraction by 100%. Okay, so first we see our first question. Write each of the following as a percentage. Given fraction are 14/25, 3 and 2/5, 6/12. We have to convert these fraction into percentage. To convert into percentage, we will multiply the given fraction with 100%. Okay, let us start. 14/25. Multiply this fraction with 100%. Okay, this is the rule. Right here, multiply by 100%. Okay, now solve this. See here, 125. Is there any common factor of 125? Yes, 25 is the common factor of 125. So we will divide both these number 125 by 25. Okay. Now divide 100 by 25. 4. 25 4 is 100. Okay. So we will write 4 here. Divide 25 by 25, we will get 1. Okay. Now, what we have here? Multiply numerator, 14 into 4. And denominator here is 1. Okay. Now, multiply 14 into 4. 56. So, here 56%. Understood? Now solve next example here. Fraction, this is a mixed fraction, 3 and 2/5. We have to convert this fraction into percentage. Okay, for this we multiply this fraction by 100%. Okay, so right here 3 and 2/5, first convert into improper fraction, multiply 3 into 5, 3 5 is 15, now plus 2 upon 5, 3 5 is 15 plus 2, 17, 17 upon 5. Okay, first convert it into improper fraction, now multiply 17 upon 5 by 100%. Okay, see here, write upon 1. See, is there any common factor of 105? Yes, 5 is a common factor of 105. So we will divide both these numbers by 5. Divide 100 by 5, we will get 20. 5 to the 10 is 0, right? As it is. Okay, 20. Now divide 5 by 5, we will get 1. 5 times 5. Understood? Now multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. So write here 17 into 20 upon 1 into 1. 17 into 20, 17 to the 34. And here 10, so write, we will write here 10. Okay, upon 1 1 is 1, 40%. Okay. 340%. Understood? Now solve next example 6/12. Convert this into percentage. So we multiply this fraction into 100%. Solve here into 100%. Now see, is there any common factor of 6 and 12? Yes, 6 is a common factor of 6 and 12. So we will divide both these numbers 6 and 12 by 6. 6 divided by 6, we will get 1. 6 ones are 6. And divide 12 by 6, we will get 2. 6 twos are 12. Understood? Now see here, is there any common factor of 100 and 2? Yes, 2 is a common factor of 100 and 2. So we will divide both these numbers by 2. Divide 100 by 2, we will get 50. 2 5s are 10 and 0 as it is. 50. Okay? And divide 2 by 2, we will get 1. 2 ones are 2. Now multiply numerator with the numerator 1 into 50% upon 1. Now 50 ones are 50%. 15 upon 1 is equals to 50%. Understood? That's all for today's class. Thank you.